for Playgrounds is an offshoot of the Pennies for Playgrounds program, where we collected pennies for playgrounds. And when I saw how much a plastic bottle was bringing in our local recycle center, I thought, what a wonderful way to connect children with recycling, that we get them to collect their water bottles from the sports or that they're playing or at recess or their lunch bottles, and put them in a container, and we show them the fruits of their labor by putting a playground in.
Yeah, that's excellent.
I have containers at my office. You can call me at 875-8036. I also encourage children that are collecting their own bottles, if they like to at home, they can just tie their bags up and set them by containers that are located at City Hall. We have two containers at the Lompoc Aquatic Center, and we're putting a container outside at the rec center as well.
Okay, great. I'm glad I know this, because I have plastic bottles piling up crazy. Give all the proceeds to Plastic for Playgrounds. I want everybody to remember that when they go recycle, that they can donate. There's so many different things out there, but this is a great one.
Yes,
for the playground.
Try to tailor the playgrounds to the needs of the current community around the playground. Mm-hmm. We try to involve the residents that live around it. We think it's a great program. We want the input, because who knows better what they want to play on than the children and the families that they serve.
Right. That's excellent. Well, for more information on this, please go to MySpace Culture Vulture 805, all one word. Thank you. And stay tuned. There's a Kids Point of View clip coming up.
Hi, I'm PJ. This is Culture Vulture's Kids Point of View. We at the Kids Point of View, and the top five songs we offer are Thompson Park, and Ocean Park. My favorite park is Beat Beatty Park, because it's smooth and gentle, and I went to Thompson Park. And there's a circle, but the park is not there. Bummer. Thanks. This has been Cole George's Kids Playing.
I read in March 20th, The Independent, that original work by Diana Cohen, made entirely from recycled materials, will be on display at the East West Gallery in Santa Barbara.
That's fantastic.
714 Bond Avenue, Tuesday through Saturday, by appointment, so call 805-963-4041 for more information. I also read... Well, I heard that Holly Myers of the LA Times said Diana Cohen's art carries a cultural message. There are few objects more representative of contemporary first world culture than the plastic shopping bag. It's crazy, son. It's crazy. On display now at the East West Gallery is a collection of photographs focusing on humans' impact on their environment called the natural world. Featuring work from Rondell Partridge, Christina Seeley, Stephen Harrison, and Daniel DCPO. Art from Scrap provides our community with a green school environmental education program. Did you know that?
Amazing.
They also have an art center and a reused retail store. Art from Scrap's gallery encourages the innate creativity of thousands of people each year through workshops. So go to artfromscrap.org for more information, or MySpace/CultureVulture805, all one word. So, take further action. Do your part. Recycle. Recycle at the drive-in. Drive-in recycling center is located at 2126 and a half North 8th Street in Lompoc. You could go to all kinds of places and get eco-friendly clothing. And that would be not only cool to wear, but it feels really smooth too. Have you ever felt it?
No, I haven't.
It's really soft.
Ooh.
The boy next door knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, son. Yeah. Also, there's other places you can recycle in Lompoc. Behind Ocean Liquors, off of Ocean and L.
Really?
Yeah, there's a truck there.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. It's called the Recycle Truck.
It's great.
Actually, I don't know what it's really called, but my cousin Freddie does. Fred Stone, what's the truck called? The Recycling Truck? I thought so. Yeah.
We'll find out more information about that later.
Yeah, well, you know what's coming up in May?
What?
It's time for Relay for Life.
Ooh. Yeah, boy.
It's their nationwide signature event. This event will be held at Lompoc High School. Check this out. We're raffling a tote. Made of recycled materials.
Paint out towels.
Inside are a bunch of goodies. I hope you guys can hear this and not just me.
Fight back.
Because there's music playing right now. Peace out. I'll get you back when the video's done playing.
Some goodies.
I'm gonna pause that shit. Oh, the raffle bag. Such a raffle bag, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the show's coming up.
She don't believe in shooting stars.
Cars,
wood floors in the new apartment. Who tore from the store's departments? You more like love to Stardust. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the...
Dang.
Hold on. It doesn't matter. I put black markets for someone. That would only happen if they didn't get full. Little bag away. Flash. Lights. Lights. Oh no, is that an ad? Is that an ad? $5 for
it. It's for an
unprofit. Or I'll kill you!
Oh, I thought you did.
Or look up our names. See that? Oh, that's nice.
That is nice. Greg rocks. Stay tuned in, because here's what's up with Culture Vulture. We're going to show you, the community, all the great things you don't know about your very own community. We're going to have a bunch of music, a grip of art, hella bitches, storytellers telling stories, rhymers rhyming rhymes, comedians and comics, like, this comedian right here in this comic made by Fred Stone. So check this out. There's going to be hella games, costume contests, lots of prizes you could win, more kids' point of view.
Check that out, son.
That's dope. And we're going to have words of the day from the School of Life. Today's word is... It's right there.
Today's word of the day from the School of Life is recycle. Recycle means to return an earlier usable condition.
That's Paul.
That's me.
You know, say what's up.
What up, Pete Lowe? It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be mad crazy. You're gonna have a good time, you know what I mean?
Este programa es hecho por la gente y para la gente. This show was made by the people for the people.
You feel me?
So if you haven't yet, introduce yourself. One love. Peace out. Check out what's coming up in the next show. We're going to have a model / makeup artist / her name is Jess LaBelle. She's also got her own clothing line called NBB, which stands for Natural Born Bitches. I know. And we'll have some local bands and some other cool stuff. So stay tuned. The show is almost over.
Check out Culture Vulture.
And make sure you look for Dummy TV, you know what I mean? Right there.
That's for you.
Right here on Chat TV.
That's dope. Fred
Stone and
B-Lo. Yeah.
You know what I mean? So check us out, you know what I mean? Check me out. I'll be on, you know, her show or more, Super Dummy Man.
Yeah, you know yeah. I mean? So if you want to be on TV, you better come on TV.